talk about how, you know.
Come on, man. Birthplace of Michael Jordan, Mike Tyson. You know, like, it's a lot of legacy, the culture, this arena, man. Like, look around, look at the banner. So to make history down here, man, that's something special, and that's what I'm looking forward to.
I got one more question off the cuff, though. If it ever came down to losing a couple of pounds, how much hair would you cut off to get to the weight?
I don't got no problem. I'm disciplined, bro. So, I don't even put myself in that situation. So I take care of business.
You talked about taking it away from, you want to take it away from a good opponent, but you don't want a guy that comes to lay down.
Nah, bro, I don't want it to be easy, you know? The world don't owe me anything, you know? And in order for me to get to the top, I got to fight these good guys, you know? As you guys know, the first time I got on the mic, the first person I called out was Joshua Franco. And people were saying I was biting. And that was too much for me, you know? So, like, you got to make up your mind. Should I fight the best or should I just fight average fighters? You know, but that's not what I'm on. You know, I'm looking to fight the best. So I'm excited for this one. This one honestly turns me on. You know? Like, this dude comes to fight. You know, he's in great shape. He has a 300-plus amateur fights. Me, myself, don't have no amateur experience. But we gonna see who's that real dog.
Scrap Kevin Garcia with Fight Hype. So, you know, you're just...
Fuck, bro.
Thank you, bro.
You got the price out, bro. Say something.
I appreciate that. But, you know, listen, you're the man this week, right? You said you're here to steal the show. And my only question for you is, with everything going on with Ryan, what happened Monday, how you plan on stealing the show? Because they're making a lot of noise.
Just doing me. That's all, bro. I don't got to do nothing. I'm different in my own way. You know, the way I speak, how I talk, how I dress, you know, how I move. You know, it's easy, bro. Just be yourself. Just how you just be you. You feel me?
Facts.
Can't nobody be you. So that's how I take over the show, you know? And obviously, what I do behind closed doors, man, my performances speak for myself. So that's how I put myself to the top, you know? Yeah.
There you go. Appreciate you,
Strap. Last couple times.